And now, we're in the cave leading into the secret hideout of the ninjas. It's pretty tough not to get hit a lot here. There's tons of enemies, and even stalactites are falling from the ceiling. So be sure to keep some extra credits on hand. And this boss is pretty much designed to just take your money. It's pretty tough to hit him without taking damage yourself, unless there's some secret trick I'm missing here. But I'm just willing to sacrifice a few lives to just move on to that last level.
Not bad!